Hello everyone, we're here today. I'm with Jimmy here, a good friend.
All right.
A really loud drummer.
No.
He's a loud mouth.
Okay, I'm loud. Yeah.
He's pretty loud. He can really hit the drum. So we're going to check out if this orange micro terror can actually keep up with the drummer.
It's pretty small, isn't it?
It's tiny. It's like, I think it's the size of your hand.
This is how big it is.
Yeah.
It's actually like
the size of his palm. So it's going through like a 2x12 vertical cabinet. And all we have in the room is just a Zoom H5 to capture the sounds of the room. But everything you're hearing is just the tones in the room. And the amp's pretty loud.
The drum's pretty loud.
And we're just gonna jam,
right?
Enjoy.
You first.
There you go.
Mm-hmm.
It definitely keeps up.
Yeah? Kind of cool for a small one.
Exactly! Thank you guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Just a quick jam from us.
Yeah, thanks mate.
I'd like to see, thanks Jimmy for coming and doing this just for the plate of char kway teow.
Wow.
So, yeah.
So hungry.
That's all I'm giving him. I'm just feeding him a bunch of carbs. So, take care. If you enjoyed this video, let us know. If you'd like to see more jams like this between the two of us. Till then, take care, stay safe.
Peace out.
I don't even need this pedal, wait. Unplug that. So yeah, I thought the microphone won't have enough gain.